and welcome to the second part of this video tutorial series. After submitting the correct assessment password, you will be taken through to this page. This screen provides more detailed information about the assessment you are about to take and reminds you of any rounding requirements. Once you have read all the information on screen, click Start Assessment when you are ready to begin. For this example, we're going to look at liquid medicines. To complete each question in this type of assessment, you will need to demonstrate three competence components. The first of these is conceptual competence. This is understanding the problem in context and setting up the equation correctly. In this first step, just like you would do for any other medication domain, you are required to study the information on the screen. You are then prompted to extract the relevant information from the prescription chart and medication product label and insert this information in the equation model by clicking on each text box. Note, the equation frames can be reorientated to suit your learning style as shown here. The second component of a typical liquid medicine question is calculation competence. This is calculating the correct numerical value and dose or rate unit to be administered while taking into consideration the rounding rules shown on screen. To carry out this calculation, you have a calculator available in the top right-hand corner of the screen. All data entered into this calculator is recorded and can be viewed when you receive feedback for the question. Next, select the appropriate administration vehicle of choice. Finally, technical measurement competence is accurately measuring the calculated answer in an appropriate measurement vehicle. In this case, you will need to select the most appropriate volumetric syringe and draw back the plunger until the correct volume to be administered is shown. Note how the syringe barrel is magnified to aid accurate measurement. When you are happy with your answer, click on Next to continue to the next question. When all questions have been answered, you will be told that the exercise is complete and offered the opportunity to review any questions before finishing the assessment. If you would like to review any question, simply click on the box highlighted on screen that represents the question number to enter review mode. This provides an opportunity to check your answers or to retry any question you might have been unhappy with. In the example we have chosen to review, note that the question is represented and beneath is your solution to the problem. If you wish to change this answer, then click on the Retry Question button. You will then need to redo the entire question. Once you have reviewed and are happy with your answer, click Continue to move on. Now, once you have finished reviewing all questions you desire, click Finish and you will be returned to the main assessment page and will not be able to retry any further questions in this assessment. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video tutorial.